Hey guys, today let's talk about Supernatural. It's not every day that a low numbers, high production TV show can last over 10 seasons. To stand on the brink of death many times and still come back has been a feat that Supernatural has been able to do time and time again. Yes, I am a fan of Supernatural, a male fan, an extremely small demographic of a show that's totally overrun with majority female fans. Supernatural has been a huge part of my life for the last 10 years. It's followed me all the way from the beginning of high school through several post-secondaries and now into current day. It has had a more profound effect on my life than any TV show or movie ever has. My taste in music, novels, clothing, jackets, everything is based on a part of Supernatural. I even wrote a fan fiction about it, but only once. None of that brother and brother garbage either. It has been a show, up until I just moved out recently, has been a show that my dad and I have watched every single day it was on. We've watched through all the arcs, we've watched through all of the season finales together. It's been a really big thing between my dad and I. Not only did I watch the show a lot with my dad, but I watched it a ton with my brother or just by myself. I remember having this portable DVD player that I probably watched probably every single episode of season 1 and 2 on that thing tuned from school. I was that obsessed with the show. There was even a time when my brother and I had to share a room because my mom was painting his room, and for some reason it took a really long time to do it. We watched every single episode of season 2 over and over and over and over again. That season is ingrained in our minds. But despite all that flair, there's kind of just been a falling out between the three of us. My dad doesn't really watch the show anymore. We haven't seen much of this recent season together. I've only been able to really watch episodes on the Supernatural website or from friends. Season 6 and 7 were, well, every Supernatural fan knows that those were the worst seasons. Those were really hard to watch and made us almost stop watching the show entirely. Then came season 8, which was really, really good. And then 9 was decent, even with Metatron not being the greatest of villains. And now season 10. And season 10 was following up really well with the whole Dean demon thing idea, but then they solved that in 3 episodes. Sure, they're bringing that back, but that was actually something I was really interested in. And now the show has been confirmed for a season 11. And as happy as I am for the guys for them doing that, it's at the same time I'm just wondering, why are we still doing this? The original 5 core seasons were fantastic because they were interconnected with each other. Everything that built up in those 5 seasons was heading towards the finale, Swan Song. Every moment that had happened before was leading up to this moment. This was the pivotal moment where you were completely uncertain of what would happen with the Winchester brothers. And I love that episode. I love it right up until the very end, except when they cut to Sam and they leave that cliffhanger. Part of me was saying, "Ooh, yeah, sweet, there's another episode. There's more seasons, sweet." Other part of me was, "Man, that would have been really good if it ended on there." The reason I say that is because every single adversary the brothers have gone up against since then has been quite a pushover in comparison to the freaking devil. When you go up against that, and the fact of how many times they've been brought back, their fate is kind of certain that they'll live through everything. And when you come back from 5 exceptional seasons that were totally made for each other, and then you start making seasons that are basically made by themselves for themselves, the arc just doesn't flow. You could tell in 6 and 7 how the writers were just swatting at flies because they had absolutely nothing. I lost track of how many times an episode would start with Dean getting off the phone with Bobby saying, "Well, I've got Bupkis on whatever the arc of season 6 or 7 was." But granted, as I said, season 8 had direction and 9 had a really cool arc with the Mark of Cain, even if Metatron was a worse villain, in my opinion, than Dick from season 7. And now that they're going into season 11, I just wonder, what on earth do you guys have left? Congrats for lasting as long as you have. I think you've lasted longer than any other TV show of its kind in history. But what's left? What can we grasp at? What can the brothers go through that's going to be anywhere near uh-oh? Every time they come up with some sort of arc, they're like, "Uh-oh, they may die." You're just gonna go, "They're totally not gonna die." Their fate is pretty much as certain as a main character's fate in a James Patterson cookie cutter novel. I still watch this show, and I will continue to watch it unless it dips back into season 6 and 7 again. But showrunner Jeremy Carver needs to see that the show has to end at some point. The guy is responsible for my favorite season, which is season 3, which is odd because a lot of people hated that season. I thought the arc was great, and considering what happened with that season with the writer's strike, I thought that show, like, did really well despite everything. But Carver needs to see that you take something too long, eventually people just don't want to see it anymore, even if you have the viewership. No one's really watching this anymore for what the show is. You even make fun of the fact that the fan base is just there to ogle the guys and to make really gross fan fiction. So let's give the show a good birth. Let's give them a good finale with season 11. Please, no more. As much as I want to see this show continue, I have now seen 200 episodes of almost the same thing, and I've enjoyed it, but at the same time, I don't want it to end on a terms of a cancellation. I want it to end on a terms of its own free will. What do you guys think of Supernatural anyway? You guys still watching it? Do you think that the show should have ended with season 5? Are you happy with how it's going? Let me know in the comments below, and I hope you guys are enjoying your morning tea. I'll see you guys next time.